We've all been spending a lot of time with ourselves in the last few months. Today, we caught up with a guy from Boulder trying to put that isolation to good use.
We rowing.
Well, in a way, when you're in a rowboat in the middle of the ocean.
Rowing to Hawaii.
That's the entire world. My name is Tez Steinberg. I'm the founder of the United World Challenge, and I just finished rowing 2,700 miles from California to Hawaii, solo and self-supported. While I was out in the middle of the ocean, sometimes the people closest to me were the International Space Station. So I wanted to inspire people to believe in themselves and to pay forward a scholarship that I got when I was in high school that changed my life and give that opportunity to someone else.
Bottle cap floating in the water.
I also saw a lot of plastic.
So much trash and plastic, man.
Which was pretty wild. The farther I got away from California, the more I saw. It hurts, to be honest. It hurts to look in the water and see so much plastic. To at once see all this beauty between the sky, sunset, sunrises, the wildlife, and see firsthand what we're all doing to it. There were some technical challenges. My rowing seat broke in week two.
Remade the bearings.
Bolts sheared in half that had never broken on any seat before. I didn't have spares. I had to rebuild the seat with some of the parts from taken from other parts of the seat. It was not a technical challenge, it was a mental challenge. It was believing in myself that I would figure out the next solution.
I mean,
that one way or another, this seat would get me there.
We're rolling.
We're all so much stronger than we think we are. I wasn't a rower or a sailor, and I just crossed one of the most difficult ocean rowing routes in the world. I hope this shows people anything is possible if you set your heart and mind to it.
The flares are a nice touch. It's also how we celebrate a great show here on Next with the team. Tess told our photojournalist Mike Grady that, for now, the boat's just sitting in Hawaii. It's waiting for the next nautical adventure.